And that's big on big. And Ryan Anderson controls it for California. Knezovic all the way to the basket.
I was saying in our earlier telecast, I think this is a matchup UCLA would want. They beat Cal earlier in the year. Oregon beat UCLA four times this year in the regular season. Interesting when Cal's the one seed and Oregon the issues. Knezovic with the bucket. Yeah, Ben Howland's got a challenge because he wins a lot on Thursday. Now he's got to go one day with what? A little shoot around tomorrow?
That's all right. They never play on Friday.
So he's 0-0 this year on Friday.
Exactly.
This is literally his last college game. What's that like?
Well, I think it all depends on circumstance. This obviously wasn't one of the better teams at Oregon that Porter's been on. For me, it was a team, you know, we lost in the Elite Eight, and you know, we're supposed to get the Final Four, so there was disappointment.
same hometown as Nikola Knezovic. They are pals.
There's the double on Harden now. So they are doubling post to post. When the ball goes low, foul trouble because you know you can play without him a little bit.
Absolutely. Brown again. Missed everything that time. Randall for California. Randall ahead to Knezovic to the basket. Well played.
As Mitchell bears a wrist, reset. On the shot clock, plenty of time. Randall comes off a curl. Now Knezovic, 8 on the shot clock. Now the Bears got to look to shoot. Knezovic does and gets it. Here in the second half. Seth driving. Knezovic got a hand on it. Now back on top to Josh Tarr. The switch, Winslow picking up Tarver. The switch back.
Now you have a shot clock in. This is the thing you didn't want to happen if you were Oregon State.
And a steal by Knezovic.
What we talked about is defense.
And he gets the basket ahead of Amari Johnson.